live from Calabari Kingdom TV. We're here to celebrate the National Festival of Arts and Culture. And River State hosts this year's National Festival of Arts and Culture. Let's log on and hear the thoughts of different people from different tribes and different homes. Thank you. I am Assistant Pokemon, Calabari Kingdom TV. Center, we have our humble star, a son of the soil. Please, sir, can you briefly tell the entire Calabari Kingdom how well this celebration is going on?
Yeah, I'm an apparossim. That was boom, abu. Mokwa here, man. And the bok mamwe. Papi, I'm not a galam, no, so. Who think I want a prevere? What can me me? Because when a governor we saw, that would be good, Buma. James Saki or Pican, you take a one a pray. Mokom na re re bra. Tomato up and go game me and game me. Ama, mama, 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 and game me. In Bowan and Abu Miaka got a go to a bore. In Bowan and Abu Miaka tea with bore. In Bikiswe, Brava, Pika, Tech, and Abraham, not in Dimbrake. So, we're very grateful for this great occasion. And this is NAFEST. River State is hosting NAFEST 2018. And as you can see, we have a lot of friends, colleagues, brothers, sisters from different states to come here and showcase their culture.
And you just heard the voice of the son of the soil. We met from the EA Money community, Mr. Gentle Jack. And we have a pretty lady beside him. Please, ma, what's your name, ma?
My name is Caroline Tamonemi Briggs.
Okay, ma, are you his wife?
Here.
No, yes, yes, here.
I'm a queen here. This is my king.
Okay, now we want. Are you from Calabari?
My husband.
You.
My husband is Calabari.
Okay. Now we want you to talk to the people that are watching you globally about culture. Just tell us something unique about culture. Tell us something unique about culture, yeah.
Okay. River State, like I've always loved River State. Probably I think that's the more reason why I got married to them. Because I have a very rich heritage, culture in everything. Is it you want to talk about their food? The best of its kind. You want to talk about the tradition, the dress, outfit, gorgeous. There is nothing to be compared to, no tribe to be compared to Rivers when it comes to the rich heritage, the culture. River State, it's number one. I give a thumb up, not because I'm from there, but right from, I'm from Akwa Ibom, but got married, presently I'm Rivers. But I want to tell you, in the whole Nigeria as a whole, you can't compare Rivers tradition to any other tradition. We are the best. We'll continue to be the best. NAFEST is the best for this year. I give a thumb up to the governor, our distinguished governor, Nyesom Wike. He's the best governor of its kind. I'm telling you, he's the best. He's done so much for us, and we are looking forward to seeing him again. And of a truth, he's coming back, for real.
Okay, thank you, ma. Yes, now, I want you mentioned you're from Akwa Ibom State. Yeah. Now, I want you to greet your people in your dialect, ma.
Mekomo.
Okay, now, you know, in our dialect, we have, okay, let's assume in an English dialect, yeah. If I say, hey, you guys, how you doing? I'm fine. Now, I want you to teach me how to reply when you greet people in your dialect.
How are you?
No, in your dialect.
That's the Akwa Ibom. Abadie.
What will I say?
Idioko.
Again.
Abadie.
Idioko.
Abadie.
Idioko. Okay. Abadie, Ijoko, Abadie, Ijoko. Thank you. That was the voice of Caroline, Mrs. Caroline Tamnemi Briggs. NAFEST 2018. You're watching Calabari TV. Visit our social media platform and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Still on the National Festival of Arts and Culture, I have three gentlemen, handsome looking gentlemen. Please, sir, what's your name, sir?
My name is Musa Abubakar Mohammed.
Okay, from which state, sir?
From Katsina State.
Okay. We want a word from you to your people concerning culture.
A word from me to my people concerning culture is, I want people to understand that whenever they say culture, in so many aspects, people think it is only the issue of dancing and singing. But when you go to the perception, not the perception, when you go to the real basis of the culture is the total, complete, total way of our life. Culture can be in religions, can be in your traditions and what have you. So it's the total way we manage, or I can say it's the total way of our life.
Okay, thank you, sir. And we want you to greet your to greet the people globally in your language.
Okay, to muna gaida kowa da kowa, muna gaida baki da suka zo wannan taro na al'adun gargajiya da aka yi cikin ƙasa, kuma da wannan dama muke gaya ma mutane cewa al'adu kada mutane su rika daukar su a matsayin rawa da waka kawai.
Thank you, sir. Your name, sir?
My name is Muntari Ibrahim Lara.
I want you to greet the people in your language, sir.
To ina gaida mutanen da duk wanda suka zo nan garin Port Harcourt. Ina musu barka da zuwa, kuma ina son kowa Allah ya maida kowa gidansa lafiya. Ga yanda muka zo lafiya da katsina, Allah ya maida mu lafiya, Allah ya maida kowa da kowa gidansa lafiya. Ko mun ji dadin abin da muka gani a nan garin, saboda ka, we are very happy.
Your name, sir?
My name is Ibrahim Kunnuwa from Katsina State.
Yes. How do you greet in your language, sir?
Da farko dai ina gaida mutanen Kalaba baki daya, kuma muna taya mai girma gwamna na Kalaba da ya dauki nauyin gabatar da wannan shi NAFES din, saboda haka muna jinjina mashi, kuma muna yi mashi godiya kwarai da gaske. Sannan kuma muna fata alheri ga duka al'umman mu da suka zo, ko Allah ya mai da shi gida lafiya.
Okay, thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Hold on sir. Now, sir, I want you to teach me something. You know, like in English language we have a greeting. Now, how are you doing? I'm fine. Do you understand? How are you guys? Yes. Now, I want you to teach me something. You raise up something and you teach me how to reply. So something?
Okay. Ya gari.
And what will I say?
Gari lafiya lo.
Okay. Again.
Ya gari.
Gari lafiya ron.
Yawa, ya aiki.
Gari lafiya ron.
Ya aiki. You say aiki lafiya lo.
Okay. Again.
Okay. Ya aiki.
Aiki lafiya ron.
Kazo lafiya.
Aiki. Lafiya. Okay. Live on the Port Harcourt Civic Center, we have a gentleman from Katsina State enjoying the National Festival of Arts and Culture. Don't forget, this is Calabar Kingdom TV. Visit our social media platform and don't forget to log on to our YouTube channel. Thank you. And we have lots of beautiful women beside us here, dressed in a beautiful attire, but we don't know what this attire represents. Although, let me say, I know, but I think you also don't know. Please, ma'am, what is your name?
My name is Masababa Manuel.
Okay, so what are you representing?
I'm representing Calabari of River State.
Calabari of River State. Okay. Now, we want you to talk to the Calabari people. As per what you're putting on, I mean, from your head to toe, can you briefly explain?
Okay. This is a ceremonial attire from the Calabari Kingdom. We wear this for ceremonies like weddings, chieftaincies, burial, befitting burials, and all that. Then, what I wear on my head is called Angrasu. On my neck is Klali. On my hand is Klalinkara. My body, I'm tying on my, the wrapper is India. And Klali on my leg and all that. So it's a ceremonial attire.
Okay, it's a ceremonial attire. Now, I think they call it a name in Calabari, or I don't know.
Yes.
The full thing you're putting on, what's it called?
It's called area dressing, area attire.
Okay, what's the area sengi?
So the sengi is the process wearing area. Tying the wrapper is sengi, is the process. Then the attire itself is area.
Okay, now let's deal with you as a mother. Let's deal with you as a sister now. Let's go back to our local language. Here it is.
Here I'm myself, Bob Manuel.
Bob Manuel. Tamawo.
Here I'm Abonima.
Abonima Rote Polo.
Bob Manuel Polo.
Oh, Bob Manuel. So Bob Manuel Fiapo.
Def Manuel.
From Bob Manuel. Okay. Now, what do you are? He Ekwen Kalaba and Nase Mepre, especially as Sambra Moma.
Hey, I'm a Calabari. I do a Parisian. Osi saki dancing. Bote saki bo. When I dapo, na when in gapo, na in school mulamam. In begin opo apo som. Ambassadors na, doctors na, engineers na, lawyers na imes som, barristers na imes som. When in matiye pakai. You are Calabari, my bubble cemetery, when I bought Balma drop on moon. So, Belema is the key, and I work at top of Talibari. Why want to put Bama? Why want to put Belema? Because, well, Ramino Sokuma,
All right,
hello people. This is Nafes River State hosting Nafes for 2018. We welcome all contingents from every part of Nigeria. We are happy to host you, and we wish you a good stay, enjoy yourself, and safe trip back to your various states. Thank you.
Okay, yes, thank you too. Thank you. So, madam, next, over to you. Your name, ma?
Ibiene.
Ibiene. Ibiene what?
Obo.
From where?
Omok.
Omok. Are you dressing an Omok attire?
No, this is Calabari attire.
Okay, so why aren't you dressing in a Calabari, in an Omok attire?
I'm an African person married to Omok.
You are an...
the River State attire.
No, I want to know what's so special about this Calabari attire that you're putting on Calabari instead of Omok or Okrika?
Well, it's a wear that we're asked to wear. We're dressed in Calabari because we're choosing to dress this way.
Okay, because you choose
to dress
this way. Or some persist you to do that.
We're dressed this way.
Okay, I want you also to talk to we, the youths, as per our culture and our tradition. Mm-hmm. I want you to talk to us, I mean we, the youths, as per culture and tradition.
Okay. I will advise our youths to embrace our traditions. Because our tradition of now is almost going, because our youths, they believe everything is English, because of the school, because of the development and all that. But I tell you, we cannot do without going back to our culture. Our culture is something that, you know, that speaks for us.
Okay, thank you. Now, you're representing Calabari. Now, I want you to greet the Calabari people in their language.
Okerenime.
No. Hmm? That's
for Okrika.
Mm-hmm. I mean Calabari.
Obote.
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 Iwabote.
Uh-huh.
So once again, your name again, ma?
Ibiene.
Ibiene
what? Ibiene Atemie Obo.
Thank you, ma. This is Calabari Kingdom TV, ma. Thank you. Ma. Next to your name, ma?
Mina Barango.
Okay, which tribe are you representing?
River State. I'm from River State and I represent River State. Calabari.
Okay, sorry for that. You're representing Calabari now. I want you to greet the Calabari people in their dialect.
Iria Boy. They will now answer A. Iria Boy. They will now answer A. Obola Temo Iye. That's for the female. But for the male, Asapue. Eh. Asapue. Eh. Obola Temo Iye.
Are you sure that's for the male?
Yes.
You know, as a little boy,
welcome.
You know, I'm from Calabari too, and I'm working for my television channel. Okay. You know, as a little boy, I grew up to know Asa tea, huh? So that what?
We have different kinds of greeting. We have different kinds of greeting. You can still also greet like Asa Pue, eh? Asa Woy, eh? It has different kind of greeting, but we all mean the same thing.
Okay, thank you so much. Your name again?
Mina Barango.
Okay, man. Over to you, man. Your name? Okay. Your name?
I'm Christy Davis. Christy Davis.
From where?
I'm from Calabari.
Okay, now I want you to greet the Calabari in their attire. No, sorry, in their dialect.
Iria way. Iria way. Calabari, nene me mbolate.
I'm Princess Joe. Princess Joe.
Joe in the Bible?
Yes.
Wow. Princess Joe in the Bible?
Yes.
Princess Joe, are you dressing in the Bible's Joe's attire?
I'm dressing. dancing in my cultural attire.
Okay, this is Nigeria.
Yes.
Okay, Nigeria from where?
I'm from Calabari.
Nigeria, River State.
Yeah, River State. Calabari, Abonima to be precise.
Abonima from which compound?
Jack compound.
Jack from which family?
I'm from White.
White from which school?
Are you serious?
That's just it. White.
Yes.
Okay, now I want you to greet your white family in the Calabari language.
Calabari, Arasimo.
That's all.
Yes. Calabar Arasimo, Calabar Arasimo, Iaminapo Arasimo.
Are you sure? You know, you're dressing in an Iriasengi attire, am I right?
Yes.
That's not how Iria greets, remember?
This is me greeting my people, not the Iria.
Oh, I forgot what I asked you, I'm so sorry, pardon me. Okay, now I want you to greet as an Iriasengi woman.
Iriawe, Iriawe.
Okay, life again. We have a majestic man here that is really monstrous because I believe it is for entertainment, you know. It is a cultural thing, and they've also come to tell us how best they can show the world their culture. Please, hello, sir, what's your name?
Yeah, my name is Toshiko Pichikoma. I'm from Imo State. We are the builders of the mascots, and why we build these mascots? It's not been a long time we started building mascots. We started with the AFC, the African Wrestling Championship. We are the one that built the one for that one, and it was superb.
Oh, okay, wait a minute. You mean you're coming all the way from Imo State?
No, we are based here.
No, you based here?
Yeah.
Okay, so are you the MD, the CEO, or anything?
Yeah, our CEO is actually based here. He's an African man.
Okay, so please tell the world, or perhaps tell the Calabar Kingdom, what your piece or your entertainment company stands for. Perhaps what do you guys do?
Yeah, we do event management, DJs, clowns, bouncing castles, and the rest of it. Anything about event, birthday, burial, housewarming, anything at all, we cover all of them.
Okay, so can you just briefly tell us what he stands for, perhaps what he's putting on?
Well, in some culture, like in where I'm from, a duck means nature, like it's nature and it's like a culture in a particular place. That's where I'm from. It's like a culture there. And the black there signifies the, not really the black, like the duck itself signifies culture. So all around the world they use duck for cultural people.
Yeah, I think I can see it over there. Don't worry, over there. I can see it over there. The ducks, Nafes, River State, and the ducks. Wow, I've learned something in this.
Yeah.
Wow, you know we learn every day. Okay, fine. Now let's put that aside. Now tell us more. How do you feel?
Well, I'm happy. When the commissioner actually told us that she was needing a mascot, I was happy because at least we are going to showcase our skills and talents. So we put our heads together, we built this, and we decided to showcase it. At least let those people in the business outside that are feeling discouraged, and then I said that it's very profitable.
Okay, thank you so much. You're watching Calabar Kingdom TV. You can visit our social media platform at Calabar Kingdom TV, Facebook, Instagram TV, just Calabar TV, you get it there. Thank you so much. Once again, your name again?
Prince Tochukwu Koma.
Okay, so do they like tell people who is on the top now? Can you tell them?
Can I tell you what?
Like, can you tell us who is on the top, his name?
His name will be private now. He's already having another identity. So for
what
now,
identity?
The identity of culture.
Oh, okay, so his name is Culture.
Yes, Mr. Culture.
Mr. Culture.
For now.
Okay, let's take a picture with Mr. Culture.